Hey, I'm Bill Spadia. New Jersey and America's roads have never been safer. As a matter of fact, with new technology limiting how fast trucks can go, truck fatalities from accidents with large trucks are half of what they were in the late 70s. Our roads are safer, but that hasn't stopped New Jersey U.S. Senator Cory Booker from wanting to impose new regulations on the trucking industry, specifically forcing companies to pay drivers a certain way, imposing Washington regulations on insurance and pay. Now, some in the trucking industry, when Washington tried to do this years ago, have said this would be financial suicide for this industry. I think it's time to stop trying to get a one-size-fits-all regulatory burden that would impact large business, small business, long haulers, and local deliveries, as well as owner-operators, that is only going to put an added financial burden on them in a struggling economy. And guess what? That cost is going to be passed on to you. And at the end of the day, our roadways are as safe as they've ever been. This is not going to make them any safer. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 or at Bill Spadia. And of course, hit us up on the web, NJ1015.com.